Did you just wake up and you see unknown apps already installed on your phone? Or even you are pressing your phone and you just see a pop-up and the app is opening itself and you keep wondering, where did I install this app? Don't worry much. Those apps are being installed right from your background, right from the background. So they are using the background data of your phone to just install any app on your phone. And that's as a result of how your those that manufactured your phone. Okay, such a thing also happened to me. Like, you see this app, this Merge app, this Josh, this Winzo, this Share Chat, all this app they just installed on my phone without my consent. That's not normal. So, but in this video, I'm teaching you how to quit and how to stop such of those apps from installing on your phone. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to Axel Designs, don't forget to subscribe. And also you like, you share to your friends. Okay, what you have to do is a simple thing. The first one, you just go to your phone settings. This is my phone settings. And under your settings, you go to your security. Some phones, you go to your security. Okay. You can just type in security here for your phone. And from there, you see this security. And for some phone, mine is not as security. It's not under security, but it's under my something related, which is called safety protection. You see, that's also under security. This security and also under security. Just check your security very well. Mine is under safety protection. Let me just click on it. And also, you didn't see anything related to it. Then you click on other security settings. And you see something, unknown sources. When you see these unknown sources, you should know that's our destination. Then you have to, initially it will be on. It will be on your phone. And that's why apps will get installed using your background data to install unknown apps on your phone. But in order for you to curb that, just off it by clicking on it. So you have already off it. So no app can use your background data to just download or install any app on your phone without your consent. I hope this video is beneficial. If so, don't forget to subscribe, to like, to share to your friends and families. See you later. Bye.